3D printed from somewhere on the internet. We'll probably leave a comment where is it from. So you can make the Blackstone Fortress look more three-dimensional.